So for those of you guys who are listening, and those of you as they can hear me, someone was letting off, sounded like people were saying rubber bullets. I'm guessing it was a paint gun with pepper balls or hot balls were fired into the crowd. This is a federal building, but we're not seeing a police response. I'm guessing that was a private security guard. Or worse, some militia motherfucker. I'm gonna move back to the front of the crowd. Jesus Christ. So we got the police line right here. It's like they're diverting into a residential neighborhood. They're about to get kettled. They're about to get surrounded. Look at this. I think we should watch them here for now. I don't want to get back in that shit. They're surrounded on all sides and they're going into a residential neighborhood. Look at all those cop cars. Yeah. Yeah, as soon as that happens, they shut. Well, did you see the tear gas at the rear?
Yeah.
But yeah, once we get, if the crowd gets all the way to that underpass, it's just double time into the car. Yeah, I've never seen the protest move to this area before. Yeah. Yeah, you're only gonna put glass in our eyes, dude. All right, well.
I
Is that what was in the window? All right, just a heads up to those watching. We are getting dangerously close to our vehicle, so if these guys get within a block of that, we are going to get in our vehicle and maybe stopping streaming.
Right. We are here to facilitate your march and ensure your safety. However, any unlawful